things up. Goes across. Here's a long shot. Save, rebound there, and it tapped home by the Islanders of Pope.
This goal, but from the end zone, look. Urchina, and I'll stop it right here. Urchina's moving this puck all the way over. And the rebound is going to end up coming to this area here, and watch the right part of your screen. Quick little setup, shot, rebound. Oposo just kind of sits out in the weeds a little bit. Everybody watching the puck. And yeah, the puck went right from the left pad perfectly for the
zone. Simmons works it over. Reed. Giroux trades places again. Down low, finds Hartnell. Out high. Briere fakes the shot. Giroux scores! The Flyers were patient and they win in overtime.
Shows why he's the third leading scorer in the NHL. I mean, he just hammers this puck. No chance for Jonas Hiller. He's inside the faceoff dot.
For hooking, the best power play at home goes to work and scores. Jordan Eberle.
Starting strong for the Edmonton Oilers. A quick penalty by Rick Nash. The power play set up shop in the offensive zone. Great faceoff win. Little give and go here with Gilbert, Nugent Hopkins, and the needle pass right through to Jordan Eberle. He's not going to miss from there. Shelves it over Sanford, 1-0.
Sit back out high. Now Tiemannin will trade places. Jágr scores. One-time blast. It was put on the tee by...
He's got the powerful forearms, and this is like a half slap shot, and he rips it short side against Jonas Hiller. He can still...